Okay, welcome today. We're going to demonstrate giving medications through an NG tube. So the previous shift inserted the NG tube. It was verified by x-ray, so we're good with that. But each time we're going to administer medication for the first time, we're going to go ahead and measure ourselves. So what we're going to do is we're going to measure from the tip of the nose to the end of the NG tube right here, okay? I'm going to keep that in so it doesn't come back out. So here's the zero up to the 68.5 millimeters. And that's where the night shift had documented it. So we're assuming that it's still in the correct placement. The order is for acetaminophen 200 milligrams. So in addition to checking the placement, we're going to go ahead and check the pH. So if you guys will hold your syringe like this and manipulate it with your thumb, we're going to go here, aspirate stomach contents. I'm only going to get just a little bit because I just need to put it on the pH paper. So from here, I'm going to set it down, get my pH paper, put a little drop on there, and then I'm going to go ahead and verify that the pH is good. So it's within normal limits, so we're good there. So now we verified by measurement and by pH. So we're going to go ahead and start the administering of the medication. So this is 100 milligrams per ml. So we're going to go ahead and give 2 mls. So I'm going to pour it in here. I get it eye level to see where we're at. And that's the 2 mls. And then I'm going to get some water. We're going to go with 30 cc's of water to flush. Okay. And there's the medication. Now what I'm going to do is get my syringe to verify the exact amount, because 2 mls is pretty tight number. So I'm going to go ahead and pull up to the 2 mls. And we're good there. Okay. So I'm going to set that aside, and now I'm going to get ready to go ahead and administer the medication. So how I do it is I get the syringe and I'll open it up. I use my little pinky as the holder, and I'm going to put the NG in here. I'm going to flush it with water. And with gravity, I'm going to try and lift it up. And if it starts to flow, we're good. If it doesn't flow, I'm going to just give it a little bit of a boost. And normally that boost will help start it to flow. And here, trying to stay within the camera, it's now flowing. So we're there and it's almost done. So I'm going to hold it with my pinky. I'm going to get my 2 cc's of medication, put it right there on top. Let it go. I can control it by lowering it if it's going too fast. And then I'm going to top it off with my flush of 30 cc's of water again. And here it's slowing down a little, so I'm going to give it a little bit of a boost. And then I'm going to come back. And now it's flowing. I'm going to let all the fluid go through. Okay. And now we're good to go. I'm going to cap it. Position the patient in a comfortable spot. If we have a safety pin, we can pin this to his gown. Low position. And that's NG administration. Thank you.